गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेज क्लास 8 साइंस क्लास एंड टॉपिक यूनिसेलुलर एल्गी। यू मे हैव सीन द वाटर ऑफ द पॉन्ड दैट लुक्स ग्रीन। द वाटर लुक्स ग्रीन बिकॉज ऑफ द एल्गी ग्रोइंग इन इट। सम ऑफ दीज एल्गी आर यूनिसेलुलर। एल्गी आर एक्सट्रीमली वाइड स्प्रेड। Most live in water while a few grow on land. They contain chlorophyll and photosynthesizes like a plant. Here diagram Chlamydomonas. Here the flagella, they give us movement and this color is green. They have contain chlorophyll and they have photosynthesis. Unicellular algae are found in water as phytoplanktons. Phytoplanktons are plant-like floating microorganisms. Since they require light to photosynthesize, they live near the surface of the water body. They live in ponds, lakes, rivers, and oceans. Some unicellular algae are non-motile, while other such as Chlamydomonas are actively motile. They move with the help of flagella. Here the diagram, microscopic picture of Spirogyra, diatom algae and seaweeds. Next topic, fungi. Fungi is non-chlorophyllous plant. They have not contained chlorophyll. They are saprophyte. Have you even notice a black powder like substance on an onion? The substance is the type of microorganism called fungi. Fungus of onion, seen the diagram and microscopic picture of fungus. And here the given one activity, place a wet piece of bread or chapati in a moist container, close and place it in a warm place for a few days. You will notice whitish, grayish or blackish spots on the food items. Pick up some material from the spots with the help of toothpick. Observe it under the microscope. The woolly, hairy or cottony spots are actually colonies of the type of microorganism, popularly called molds. Molds are also a type of fungi. And you have seen the bread fungus, they are called bread mold. Fungi are unicellular or multicellular organism. They range in size from a single cell organism such as the yeast to the multicellular mushrooms. Microscopic picture of yeast cell. And did you know about some mushroom damage plants? The yellow mushrooms shown alongside mostly infest potted plant and often destroy them. It is not an edible mushrooms, but it is not poisonous. Not all mushrooms are edible. Some are highly poisonous and may even cause death. Some mushrooms have caused death. Fungi grow in a dark, humid condition. They cannot make their own food. They look like plant but do not contain chlorophyll. So it is called non-chlorophyllous plant. They are heterotrophic. Some live in saprophytes, decomposing dead plants and animals. Some are parasites, causing serious damage to the host. Some fungi live in mutually beneficial symbiosis relationship with the rootless of the plant. Rootless plant, algae. The plants receive the necessary minerals from the fungi, while the fungi receive carbohydrates and vitamins from the plants, from the plants. And next topic, protozoa. Next topic, protozoa. Protozoa are unicellular animal like organism. Paramecium, amoeba are protozoa. You have seen the diagram. Here paramecium and here amoeba. Amoeba have a pseudos leg. This is called pseudopodia, means fast food. And here cilia. Cilia is the help in locomotion. They are found in stagnant water, ponds, soil, ocean, and in animal feces. They depend on the other organisms or for food. Some feed on other protozoa and bacteria. Some are parasites. Some protozoa move with the help of false feet called pseudopodia. Pseudopodia means false feet. While other have hair-like structure is called cilia or flagella. Cilia are present in paramecium, flagella are present in euglena. Euglena is the connecting link between plant and animal cell. Protozoa need moisture to live. They become inactive to dry condition and cannot survive in temperature higher than 80 degree centigrade. When condition are not favorable, many protozoa lose water, produce a thick cell wall and become dormant. Thank you, student.